yeah, well, that engineer guy wanted to know if we had any, and he's worried about getting a plumb and all that, you know. I said, well, we probably do it with the screws, you know. We need to get a level, some kind of a level device on it so that we can make sure it's plumb. A contract owner several of these. You get a couple, you get a little production going, you know? Because someone's got to make up the other end of the jig over here. We've got to get a jig to hold the mating piece. You know, this piece is in the ground right now, but the piece that connects to it's not going to be in the ground. You need a jig for that. But we've got to make them cheap enough so that we can sell them.
Flywheel.